Welcome to PDFRun. In this video, we'll guide you on what a bank statement is, and how to fill it out. A bank statement is a financial document that contains a summary of financial transactions which occurred over a specified time period. In general, the document is produced by a bank or financial institution. It mostly contains information regarding the funds in an individual's account and provides a financial summary, helping a person properly track previous expenses as well as financial health. An individual may use a bank statement to apply for loans, to monitor all financial transactions on a regular basis, either daily, weekly, or monthly, to trace transaction information, to check if there are discrepancies in the account, to use as proof for legal claims, and as a guide when making financial decisions. Using PDFRun's bank statement, one can create a personal document to track finances. To start, click on the Fill Online button. This will redirect you to PDFRun's online editor. First, provide the name and address of the account holder. Also, provide the period of the account statement. For the account summary, provide the opening balance, total deposits, total withdrawals, and closing balance for the specific period. A bank statement contains a table where specific financial transaction details should be supplied. For every transaction, the account holder should provide the date, description, deposits or withdrawals, and balance. Then, compute the closing balance for the specific period. Lastly, review and double-check if all details and computations are correct and accurate. Once finished, click on the Done button to save, download, and print your bank statement. To learn more about this form or find other fillable templates, visit www.pdfrun.com.